became a photographer. Oh, that was pretty cool. What's in here? What is in here? Oh boy. Oh god, no. That's funny. It's like, oh god, no. Oh god, that's funny. It
really is.
Okay, so now we're back with Fatal Frame. We're going with night 3 of the last night. Well, I gotta tell this again. Yeah, I should do it. Night 3. And we already know what happens next. Alright, so I'm gonna go in here. Because the game won't let me go anywhere else. So, Mafia, gotta kill these guys again. Easy boss. There's a real ghost on camera. So, the quest continues to figure out what I'm missing, so that way I might be able to finish this game within the next 10 minutes, which isn't going to happen, because, to be honest, I still got to fight the family master, and I have to fight everybody else, like, at least twice. No, I got to fight the four-headed priests, and then I got to fight the family master a second time. And then we can fight our way through, and then we can watch the ending to Fatal Frame 3. One. Sorry, no. What's this? Again, you could take a sip of your pop by the time it takes time for you to get up there. Did I ever tell you that Fago was good? Oh, it's delicious. It really is. Alright, so what am I doing here? Alright, let's go up these steps again. And then I gotta charge my phone after I'm done, because this damn thing went from 100% to zero! Very fast. And as I'm sitting in this chair, I come to the realization that I am in fact crazy. What the hell was that? There's the family face. You can see him. Yep, he's dead. For now he's dead. And forever I shall. I ain't gonna bother.
gotta take a picture of that first. Crushed woman. She died almost, didn't she? Yeah, she almost did. Alright. Gotta fight the family master now. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Yeah, this next part's gonna be fun, because now I can just kill him, drain his health, don't even have to try. Just drain his health. Oh, the doors are locked again. So a door closed once and twice. Oh boy, there's that loud noise again. Ding. Make that loud ruckus noise whenever it gets the chance. Ding. Alright, so now we go from left to right to left to right, and then we fight Family Master. I wonder if his head is going to be decapitated by the time I get done with this. Alright, here we go. There's a door that opens up. An altar door open! Yes! This. Kill that wandering monk while I'm at it. I am shocked that that actually happened. Be careful. Fight the wandering monk. Forgot about that. These kind of puzzles, I guess. Just forget exactly how this goes. So, let's try this again. And then we gotta move. It's something to do with moving it. I don't know. We gotta do that. Okay, so. Alright, that's how you do it then. So now we just take the research scrap. And we take a picture of all four of these. The ghosts again, we're good. Not gonna have to save my game, but we'll just do that when we get the chance. We're good. And now we just leave. This guy again, fight this little hool again. Good shots on that one. Because I see nothing but an abyss of darkness. Almost out of film, which sucks. I forgot to pick this up. Okay. We followed the master's orders and hit the guests. I told Kurie our guests had gone home. We will have to carry the body far away so that Kurie never finds out. I felt sorry for the woman. What else could we do? The priests must protect the Lord Shrine Maiden. At all costs. Yes. Chasing me, isn't there? Maybe? Well, I gotta save my game anyways. Maybe the wandering monk will be in this room, hopefully. I can just kill him instantly. The hard way. So, play my game. That will do it. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Okay, how can he fucking spawn that fast in an immediate...